answer, it's just something that I'm used to. I don't know why you always choose the people that abuse you. They leave you, you get upset, and then question what did you do. The next morning you get a text, they saying that they miss you. You getting thrown in the same loop that you've always been in. I'm talking to myself, I'm choking, overdosing on suppressants. Hiding my feelings for you, hoping I just forget it. But I can't really just forget someone, why was we so connected? If I had the choice, I would just forget this. Leave it all behind me, pack my bags and try to resist all my temptations, but my head has been aching from all the pills I've been taking to try to cope with the fact that you don't seem to think that I exist anymore. Like we weren't talking or staying up till the clock was hitting four. Or the fact that I say that I miss you and you say you miss me more. Maybe it's my fault, but I'ma stop pretending I don't love you. Drunk. I haven't been in love in years, I'm looking for someone I can call my one and only. But the only things that haven't left me are my pad and pen and all my homies. Maybe I'm a lost cause, throwing caution to the wind. I'm searching for the person that could really talk some sense. And the way I think makes me feel like that don't make no sense. Cause I've never been the type to open up to anyone. I resent all emotions that revolve around you. All the pain that I got is really all because of you. And the never-ending cycle that I'm thrown into makes me wanna give up and leave everything behind me. I don't think I'll ever let go of us, let go of what we had, let go of the past. Cause without it, I don't think I'd rap. I'm an outcast, sat in trap, looking for my way out. If I ever find it, I'm alone, now I'ma blow my brains out.
Every encounter, cause I just don't have the power to fix the mirror. I'm shouting, I feel the weight, it's compounding.